Guys, what's up? This is my cooking show. I'm going to be making a mango batido, or a mango smoothie in English. So, what you need for this cooking show to make a mango batido, you're going to need 3 cups of whole milk, 1 half of teaspoon of vanilla extract, 2 scoops or 1 half cup of vanilla ice cream. You're going to need 1 peeled and pitted mango and 1 peeled banana, and also you're going to need 1 cup of crushed ice. So, before I do all the instructions, I want to say the cultural impact of this smoothie drink on the people from Venezuela where this drink has originated from. So, the question that comes to mind: how has this very drink impacted people's lives, especially in Venezuela, considering it as the origin of this drink? Let me explain. As I just said, the batido de mango, the Spanish verbal name for mango smoothie, fills up people's thirst in various countries like Costa Rica, Cuba, Dominican Republic, but where it was originated was in Venezuela, where people chug down an 89-calorie drink. The batido de mango came to be in these countries because of this tropical region and climate. The impact of this tropical climate caused millions of these Latin Americans to farm and harvest mangoes and bananas and much more. One day, a boy was like, "Mommy, I want something fresh and new, something cold and sweet." Boom! The idea of batido de mango imported to Latin America with such wonderful ideas that still exist today. The climate comes to mind when we ask one question: what impacts created people to drag their lives to complete their intentions? Climate was a crucial part why Latin Americans in Venezuela got their lazy butts off the ground. Climate brought new babies into this world, fruits and agriculture. Agriculture is another impact to Latin Americans' lives. Agriculture was taken very seriously, and fruits like mangoes were harvested. Thus, the batido de mango was created. This very drink completed people's life and brought people happiness. Nowadays, the batido de mango is known as a sweet drink worldwide and continues to improve and change over time. So, like I said, peeled banana, mangoes, ice cream, crushed ice, and 3 cups of this milk. So, first off, you're going to need a blender, and you're going to have to turn it on. And then, you're going to make sure that it is clean and insert 3 cups of whole milk. So, I have a measuring cup, and I'm going to fill it up to 24 ounces, which is 3 cups. 8 ounces each cup, take this whole milk gallon and pour 3 cups into the blender. So we're gonna use this measuring cup for 18 ounces as first, and then put it in the blender. So I just poured in 16 ounces of whole milk. I'm gonna have to pour another 8 ounces for the next 3 cups. So, like so, 8 ounces. I'm gonna pour it inside the blender. Let me just close the gallon. Next off, combine a needed amount of vanilla extract, which is a half teaspoon of vanilla extract. So we're going to take out the lid, and we're going to put a half teaspoon of vanilla extract. Wow. half teaspoon. Like so. So after peeling the vanilla, after pouring in the half teaspoon of vanilla extract, we're gonna take the peeled banana and the peeled mango and put it in there. So we're gonna put the banana inside the blender, and we're gonna take all the mangoes, and put it in there too. We're gonna pin it and peel. And that is one crucial part you need to make sure that you have. You're gonna need to have the mango pitted and peeled, and the banana also fully peeled. So after putting that in, you're gonna need take the crushed ice and two scoops of ice cream. So we're gonna take out the ice cream. We're gonna take 1 cup of crushed ice. So we know that 1 cup is 8 ounces. So we're gonna take 1 cup. After I crush the ice, you make sure you have 1 cup of crushed ice, which is 8 ounces. So I'm just gonna put it in. What I have to do is quickly before it melts. So now we take 2 scoops of ice cream. So let me just open this up. And make sure before you do all of this, have your hands clean and wash them really good, which I did. So I have the blender ready. I'm about to turn it on. So if you have the options, put it on smoothie. I'm gonna go low, so enjoy. So we're gonna do it again.